Karan Johar and Alia Bhatt, who recently did an online interview, had the producer-director making an honest confession about not fully tapping into Alia's acting potential with Student of the Year. They also spoke about their upcoming film Takht and how they still need to do one more film to make amends for the Student of the Year. Filmmaker Karan Johar, who directed Alia Bhatt in her debut film Student of the Year, had an online interview with his prodigy Alia Bhatt, jo ban gayi hai Dharma Productions' favorite. Alia and Karan will be working together soon in Takht, lekin Karan ne kaha ki unhe is baat ka regret hai ki he didn't tap into Alia's acting talent in the first film with her. Jaisa ki hum sab jante hain, Alia's debut film was Student of the Year, and since then she has acted in many Dharma production ventures. Lekin Karan ke saath wo unki aakhri film thi as the solo female lead. Takht mein bhi ensemble cast hone ki wajah se Karan's attention will be divided between the many stars. Karan said, "She wasn't used for her talent at all. In many ways, her emotional launch is Student of the Year, but her real professional launch is Imtiaz Ali's Highway. The way he nurtured her as an actor, the way he put her out there, is something I didn't do at all. I always spotted that there was something about her, but I didn't use her talent at all. I actually don't feel I full-fledgedly ever directed Alia the way I would like to." Takht, jo ab kaafi filmon ki tarah postponed ho chuki hai because of the pandemic and a subsequent lockdown, is a multi-starrer that also has Vicky Kaushal, Ranveer Singh, Kareena Kapoor, Janhvi Kapoor, Bhumi Pednekar and Anil Kapoor. Speaking about this collaboration, Karan said, "Even Takht is an ensemble. She has a solid part in a way. It is one of my favorite tracks in the film, but I still feel she and I have a film to make. A film that we can be known for. I haven't really leveraged this whole lot of talent that we know." Well, ye to hum sab movie buffs ke liye good news hai. But haan, since Alia is going to be super busy with Sadak 2, Takht, Gangubai Kathiawadi and Brahmastra, Karan ke saath ye project hame itni jaldi to nahi dekhne ko milega. Coronavirus pandemic ke chalte bank businesses ki tarah film industry ko bhi kafi nuksan sehna pada hai. And it is going to have an impact on upcoming films. Lekin how seriously this pandemic has affected the globe, the temporary losses faced by the industry is a minor issue. Well, Karan, we are all waiting to go watch a movie in a theater again, and we hope that it will be one directed by you.